said something. Sergeant said it better.
They like to show off the lines here because they have eight.
No, tell me.
Eight fucking lines.
Space creeps me out. I want to see some action, you know? But hang around the ghetto, I should have come up mass.
Which is why they had them in that big outdoor lion's den. Which is why they all went away.
So do you really see an action be nice us?
Who's going to like the zoo?
We are here, they'll attack us. They've been stealing shit. Like peacocks.
All eight of them took off as soon as the wall got
on. I don't understand why they want to kill us. We're trying to protect their zoo.
Typical lion-like behavior.
We blew their zoo up here. Use your head. And these animals are rabid.
3 square meals a day and a takeoff.
This guy, I do. So let me see it.
Again?
Come on, let me see it.
Surely don't let down or fire. It's not going to fire.
And what happens?
Come on, man.
It's not even worth it.
You told me all this to be loaded.
Kaboom.
And you're not going to fire.
It's the middle of a war. Choose your head.
How many times do I see it?
Dude, it's badass.
Leo, the head lion. I mean, they're all named fucking Leo. Leo calls out to me just before he takes off. Hey, Tiger, you gotta come with.
You know, I wrote my brother about it. He said there ain't no such thing as a boy gun. He said guns can't be made out of. What was that?
I said, Leo, you dumb stupid bastard. They're killing anything that moves. And Leo goes right over his head. He yells back, suit yourself. Then he runs off.
Like
the lions did. No, fuck that.
No.
something to do. Nothing. Not one year out here am I going to kill. And I ain't got my dick wet either. You know, back in Vietnam, there were so many Vietnamese bitches all over the place, and everyone got a piece.
You are important.
Damn the same. Not much to see in a Muslim country.
Right? Sergeant Bob.
Bitch.
I
her bitch?
Why do you keep asking her bitch?
No, the word. It is a derogate, meaning the female of the dog. But I do not always understand its context.
I mean, I have looked it up in the dictionary.
Yeah, so what's it say in the dictionary?
Jesus.
Well, there are a number of definitions. There is the female of the dog, a spiteful or domineering woman,
to complain of or about.
Yeah, but it also means you don't like your faggot ass.
Again, this I don't quite understand.
You know, if you mean like a little pussy or something, or you mean like, you know, a pussy, then you mean bitch, you know?
Pussy. No.
Why do you want to know anyway?
Well, I speak English, but I don't understand the casual American phrases. So when I go with a soldier, I listen for these phrases and I write them down, so that I can better understand the way you speak.
That's also why I enjoy watching films.
Wait, you're learning English from The Fast and the Furious?
No. I watch The Fast and Furious because of the cars.
I like the cars.
Yeah.
Yeah,
nice. But I overheard this the other day. Not home. It is a joke. Knock, knock.
Who is there?
Operation Iraqi Freedom.
Operation Iraqi Freedom who?
Operation Iraqi Freedom. Bitch.
That's good.
What does bitch mean in this instance?
Well, you know, these things are not jokes, right?
No, I understand the conventional.
Yeah, okay, so what is your question?
Jesus, I mean, you're such a smart guy.
Never mind.
Slam skills, man.
What?
Slam. sons of this stole from me. And man, that palace they had, gold out the ass, man, gold everywhere. All their weapons were gold. Even the toilet was gold. Dude, are we listening?
Kill them.
Who?
They're the same. The same, the same. You were among the soldiers who killed them.
Yeah, dude. Hey, what's wrong with you, man? Dude, relax. Abhi, you're going psycho jabbing me now. What the fuck, man? Give me the gun.
Jeez.
What's up? Fuck.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'
not the worst thing. See, all my life I've been plagued, as most tigers are, by this existential quandary. Why am I here? But now I'm dead. I'm a ghost. I didn't. Why am I gone? I figured everything just ended. I figured the Leos just ended. It's alarming, this life after death. The fact is, tigers are atheists. All of us. Unabashed. So, why am I still here? Why me? Why here? It doesn't seem fair. A dead cat comes into this burning city. Doesn't seem just. But here I am. Dante in Hades. A Bengal tiger in Baghdad. You didn't think I knew Dante, did you? Now that I'm dead, I'm having all sorts of revelations about the world and existence. Things just appear to me. Knowledge, the stuff of the universe, it just sort of floats into me. Or maybe I'm floating into it. But it doesn't help. No matter how much I learn, I'm still trapped. I just thought I'd be gone by now. Why aren't I gone? Would someone please tell me why I'm not gone from here?
Telling me they're on tests. Yeah,
I wrote your fucking letter, dude.
I know. Thanks. Thanks for that.
go there to get before I leave. If I don't get the gun back, I'm gonna kill you. Understand?
Zero. said.
I wonder if he's working on my head.
That would be funny.
I find this very funny, Mansoor.
Funny. She works for me too.
Big fucking deal, like I haven't seen a garden before.
girl is no dummy. Even if she does have only half a brain. And for a second, we both look up at these ruined shrubs and think, okay, man, you work in mysterious ways. We get it. And I feel this swell of hope. And then she turns to me and she's like, when will he get here? What? When will God get here? And this is his garden and he has to come to it. He has to tend to it. Look, she says, the green is all burned. This animal's lost his head. Well, what am I supposed to tell her? I'm asking you to tell me. Because if you don't, I'm gonna have to watch her cry again. I'm gonna have to sit here and watch that little single eye of hers well up with tears. Until eventually, she'll stop. She'll stop crying. And her brain will fill up as mine did and she'll understand the universe. And her spirit or body or whatever you left us with will move on to other things. But this moment, this fucking moment which she appraises a ruined piece of beauty with her one good eye, this moment will become extinct. Just like you. Is that what you want? Say something! This animal has lost her head! Speak through me or through her or through someone, but speak, God, speak!
I'm in the middle of a ball here and my hand gets thrown off. Now I'm going to jack off. So try to get behind me and start playing. Now. I'm sick of this shit.
Hello.
He wants to look at her.
What?
He wants to see it.
Dear Tommy,
factor in and solve our problem.
I'll check to see the men today, you know? How do you even know all this?
You know, right? I'm a straight up maniac in the afterlife.
You know what really bugs me? Where are the fucking Leos? Why aren't they wandering around here to get out of their stupid minds, contemplating their animal nature? How come it's me? How come I'm always alone, every step of the way?
Not a bad person.
Neither was I.
I'm a fucking saint.
It's not about being good or bad.
It feels like existence has become...
You're all just distracted. Hey, Jinx!
Fuck off.
Kev, please, leave me alone.
Does your hand still dig at all? Does it still itch? Hands in it, you know. Just because it's gone doesn't mean it's not there.
I'll become a plant then. I'll cut away all the pieces of me that offend the cosmos. I'll escape my cruel nature. But cruelty echoes all around me. Even in this ruined garden. So I wonder if there is any escape.
Adia.
And I wonder if I'm just an echo. Repeating and repeating and repeating and repeating.
She was too young for you.
What?
That girl. She was too young for you.
What are you talking about? She was a prostitute.
She was too young. Too young.
Fine, she was too young. Yes. What the fuck are you still doing here? Like watching in on this shit?
You told me to be. You told me this is official military business. Official business. Figgy fig! This is not what I signed up for.
And just leave that away.
You lost your hand in battle. I know about your hand, John.
It got run off.
It got eaten.
How do you know that?
A little bird you told me.
How?
I knew your friend.
What friend?
The boy who lost his mind. You know me, you're like his brother. Told me all about it.
Wait.
What now?
Crazy ass terrorists with guns and shit?
Hey, I'm not a terrorist.
What are you?
I'm a gardener.
fine, you're bad, big fucking deal. So what?
You don't understand. You don't understand.
I don't understand. I'm an artist, okay? I'm an artist. Fine, man, you're an artist. Gold gun, where is it?
And what about the weapons?
I'm not getting a bunch of fucking weapons, okay?
Then I'm not giving you the gold gun.
This is wrong, Krishna. You need to reset it. Fine. This is the middle of the desert. If the sun goes down, we won't be able to find our way back to the road.
Relax, this is it.
This is what? There is nothing here. So where are the guns?
Just here, this car.
You brought me all the way out to the middle of nowhere? Where are the weapons?
Don't get pushy, Habib. Relax.
No weapons? Then we have to leave, right now.
I'm not going to leave until I see me. Are you back?
it.
Because he was a point. Because he was shut up?
I agree. Annoying people should all be shot and left to die.
Because
fuck them.
Mansoor. Buddha is so proud.
You don't know him. It wasn't supposed to happen. I didn't want to kill him.
I know what you mean. Accidents like that are happening to me all the time.
Not like you are. Not the kind of person who does this.
But sometimes we change. As people. Like you. How one day you're translating, another day you're shooting people because they're annoying.
That's not why.
Then why?
Not because of that.
No, you tell me. Tell me why. Who they want to know. Why?
Because we were in the middle of the desert and the sun was going down.
What?
The sun was going down?
The sun was going down? Holy shit, my man, that's an excuse? The sun? That's all it takes, huh, Mansoor? You know that happens every day, right? The sun goes down. Fuck me, man. Even my father knew better reason than that. I thought you were good, Mansoor. And this?
Take it back.
Oh, it's yours now. You want it.
Never use it again.
Come on, not even once.
Never.
Don't tell me you didn't like it. It did feel a little bit good, didn't it? Killing the boy, leaving him to die. When the bullet hit and caused pain, you felt relieved.
I know it, man. The pain just went away.
Yes. Pain went away.
Good.
You're learning about survival.
Brought him to his knees.
Yeah, man.
He screamed. He prayed to God.
And you told him?
I told him not to pray to any God. I told him no God is going to hear.
Nice. Good line.
He stood above him, pressed the gun to his head.
But you let him live. Better you can suffer.
No. No more. No more!
And so, you can't let go now. You have a taste of learning like it. You want to do it again and again and again! This is very good, Mansoor. Very good. You know what your problem is, Mansoor? Your problem is this. The best thing you've ever done in your entire life is only possible because of me. Without her there, you're the petty gardener. Without her, on the other hand, you're the artist. Doing these great things, building these topiaries. Because I wanted them. Because I employed you. Because I provided you with thousands of gallons of water in the middle of fucking desert.
This is my garden.
That's the fuck shit. This is their time. You think this place is yours? These animals are yours? Even your memory. Even what belongs to them.
No. I can't remember my life without you. I can't remember my sister without
you. Blades of the shears touched her skin. She was like a grain. You're my suit. Oh, dear. Such a small creature making such a great noise. Good boy. You take it and go out tomorrow and find someone else. It'll be easy. The sun will set, and you'll have no choice but to kill somebody. Come on, Mansoor. Someone else.
I won't be like you. I'm myself. I am myself.
Can I look here? Can I look normal, sir?
Not yet.
Don't you bring her this one, sir. I'll take her again.
I want to see the particles, sir. Let me look.
I'll tear the pieces again and again, my sir.
is a move.